J. Lee and Blue Summit.
Thank you. How's everybody doing? All right. Well, we got a lot of songs here for you. We hope you like it. We come all the way from the California Bay Area. Here, all right. This first song is a single that was released off of our new record that we put out last month. This is a song called Hillside.
it's gonna be the
I'm drinking, laying it all on the bottom blue. And I
He's going to sing this next song. It's one that he wrote. It's on our new record. This is called Seaside Town.
Thank you. I'm going to do another one off the new album here. This is One Edge of Ruin. It's called All I Know.
I love that Seaside Town song. The band was doing some math earlier. Surprising. And I realized that this band has been around for almost 9 years. I think it'll be 9 years in September. Sully and I are the only two original members of all those 9 years, but I'm sure for some of us it feels like you've been in the band for nine. But for the longest time, I would be the primary songwriter. That's how our other two records were. But now we got Sully writing some songs. You're going to hear some of Scott's songs here in a little bit. But it's always a joy playing with these fellas up here. I'm a very lucky lady.
Golden dirt grows below as the rushing river flows. I will go with it left and right, driving low in the ground. Hear the lovely sound. My roots are holding tight. Taking this beautiful life, no hate, no wrong, no right. Make loving someone free. return to my home. And whisper peace for me.
I don't know how many of all of y'all have been to California, but there's a place called Sonoma County. It used to be kind of the secondary stomping grounds for Blue Summit, so it's kind of my Sonoma County song. Thank you.
there's got a weenie dog. He's got a little dachshund.
A little weenie dog? New song that we've been doing, so new that we only played it one time before together on stage. So this is the second debut of this song, and it's a very special song because I grew up with weenie dogs, and there was a dog that my mom had. We got him from family. His name was Leonardo, and your typical shortening of the name Leonardo is what? Leo. But however, that wasn't his name. They decided to name him Nardo. So we had this dog Nardo for a long time. He got old. Passed away recently, but I wanted to write a song to remember him. The song is called Weenie Dog.
Priorities. skates and now you feel so all alone. So come on in, patient spin, I'll give you a chocolate sweet. And when it comes to kissing time, you know mine can't be beat. But don't fall in love with me, my love is just pretend. Or you'll be kidding yourself, my dear, thinking I'll be there in the end. I'm using my chip and you help making you dance in a spin. Cause a man dies if he both toys wins.
Thank you.
So long, my worried love, my love. Take me back to Sony. So long. Thank you.
tunnel over there. Leave the internet.
Got me jealous of you. Walks in the high walk out. Don't you know you're my thing? Got me worried too. Now when we kiss, I've gotta be something that I used to be. And every day that I'm away, I get the feeling to fool in me. Now who walks in the high walk out? Who gives you that high, baby? Got me jealous of you.
Sick on a plane. It's me to find it good. Some of the band will. We got some merch over there. Also, the concert series has some more merch, so come on by if you want to check that out. Got the new vinyl there and the new record as well. Here's another one from that record. It's called "He Called Me Baby."
Made me strong, but each night It's an old country song, I'm sure you'll recognize it.
Down in the swamp. I couldn't leave her.
fade. Seems the more I give, it's the less I give. Now what's the use in trying? And all I feel is pain. I wanted the sunshine like a rainbow, and I saw her face. I'm a believer, yeah. Not a trait down in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. I'm a believer. I couldn't read it if I
somebody robbed, and they're dreaming, they made up with.
For a really long time, and we actually grew up playing a lot of bluegrass in the California scene, so turns out there is bluegrass over there. And I just asked Scott if we could add this one that he does. It's a super fun song. It's a kind of a call and response, and you only have to say one word. This song is called Sangaree, and so if you want to sing along, it goes a little something like this. He'll do a line, and then we'll say,
I got a house,
Sangaree,
down in Baltimore,
Sangaree,
with a steam car running,
Sangaree,
down by the door,
Sangaree.
Well, if I stay lucky,
Sangaree.
And I don't get killed,
Sangaree.
Then I'm going back,
Sangaree.
To Jacksonville,
Sangaree. That's the whole song. Keep on doing it. So let's do it.
I didn't hear y'all do that. Let's try that one more time.
Come on, now. Yes.
Sangaree.
Sangaree.
It's a town in South Carolina. Sangaree.
I got a house,
Sangaree.
Down in Baltimore,
Sangaree.
Steam car running,
Sangaree.
Down by the door,
Sangaree.
Oh, I'll stay lucky,
Sangaree.
And I don't get killed,
Sangaree.
Then I'm going back,
Sangaree.
To Jackson, absolutely,
Sangaree.
Absolutely. car running.
Sangaree.
Down by the door.
Sangaree.
Now if I stay lucky.
Sangaree.
And I don't get killed.
Sangaree.
Then I'm going back.
Sangaree.
To Jacksonville.
Sangaree.
Oh, babe.
Sangaree.
Poor babe.
Sangaree.
Oh, babe.
Sangaree.
Honey, babe.
See mine.
Pull up the tracks now, I can't go back now. Can't hard to keep from crying. Oh, they miss me way down in Dixie, down on the Dixie line. Can't you hear those drivers wail? Can't you see those bright rails shine? On a cast that five on me, leaving open for me.
We just got some new t-shirts in. It's all over in that area.
Listen, folks, I got about 17 children back at home. And I just know I'm going to come home from this tour. And they're going to come running to the door saying, Daddy, Daddy, did you bring home any food? Or whatever they do. I'm going to have to say no, babies. Nobody bought any shirts or CDs or nothing. So. Yeah. They all smoke and drink, too, so they need all the help they can get.
Right here in Chattanooga. We got to do this again.
We're going to be done talking here in just a second. But the last thing I wanted to mention is if you are an IBMA member and you did like what you saw here, we are nominated for New Artist and for Female Vocalist. So if you'd like to, go vote.
It's the International Bluegrass Music Association, which for a long time had its annual conference in Raleigh. But next year is moving to Chattanooga. I couldn't imagine a better place.
We're going to do another sing-along, so please feel free to do so. And feel free to find someone and dance with them. This is called Harvest Moon.
Give it up for Kim running the sound for us back there. Thank you, buddy. And all the staff and volunteers, thank y'all so much.
just like children sleeping. Oh. The dream is there's a full moon rising. Let's go out and feel the light. We know where the music's playing. Let's go dancing in the light. I'm still in love with you. I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you. Oh, this harvest moon. When we were strangers, I watched you grow. Not that creepy way though. When we were lovers, I loved you with all
Let's hear it one more time for AJ Lee and Blue Summit. Awesome. And let's hear it for the new dismembered Tennesseans that played earlier. Great set by them. What a great way to end a wonderful night. And 37 seasons of shows like this throughout the summer. So thank you so much. It's so much fun. We couldn't do it without y'all. All right, so now there's a merchandise thing right over there. And I think some of the band members are headed over there in just a few minutes. They've got some CDs and some LPs and some T-shirts. And if you just want to say hi, they'll be right over there. And also, if you want to say hi to the person who puts this on and is responsible for all of this, go over there and say hello to Carla and thank her. And you can buy a Nightfall T-shirt. We got them on sale tonight. Let's close them out, folks. $15 for a couple of styles of Nightfall T-shirts. They even have the vintage T-shirts on sale for $10, you know. Of course, you know, if you're an astute buyer, you can wait till next year and buy this T-shirt for $10. But come on, man. Come on, man. All right. You know, anyhow, there's bargains for you, or you can just come by and say hello. We love doing this, and we'll come back and see you next year. What do you say? Love you. Good night, Chattanooga.